And I might suck at guitar, but at least I've never protested a dead soldier's funeral. And yeah, I'm losing my hair, but at least I've never judged a woman for thinking that another woman's beautiful. And sometimes, and I mean sometimes, I might even text message while I drive. Woo! But I've never thanked God when a precious 5-year-old child was shot and died. What's it to you? You got something so sick, just busting through you, nutty cuckoo. It's so ugly, brutal, how you let the money move you from being faceless to racist, straight spitting salacious hate fits. No better than honey boo boo, sitting in a runny doo doo, bloody voodoo. The clock strikes midnight, now give me that insight. Human beings are so intelligent, we gotta be a little bitty better than this, right? But nope, we keep on de-evolving, cause billionaires keep on golfing, and the Mayans said the world was gonna stop, and then the planet would've popped. But what do you know, it keeps revolving, speed it up. Every time I turn the television on, I see another thing reminding me that everything is wrong. I see these news people interviewing 5-year-old children, not even 30 minutes after witnessing a killing. I know it's cliche, but do you remember the Middle East? Do you even care? Do you wonder? Do you feel at least worried about how our troops are pulling through it? Do you ever get to thinking about these bullied students? Do you ever consider the homeless man that's sleeping under bridges? Every December it's freezing cold and all he wants is just a sweater and dinner, but not a single one of us can seem to ever remember. Too busy caught up in the media frenzy when a problem child gets a gun and goes Gangnam Style. He's taking the weapon, slipping the clip, and kids are driving into the asphalt. I'm thinking, have the kids in this country, you're all bad souls. I also think I suck at guitar, but at least I've never protested a dead soldier's funeral. And yeah, I might be losing my hair, but I've never judged a woman for thinking another woman's beautiful. And sometimes, and I mean sometimes, I might even text message while I drive. Woo! But I've never thanked God when an innocent 5-year-old child shot and died.
Illuminati consumer hotties that do Pilates, lot of looting dollars to do photography, shoot a body, body, boom, a bada, azul, inside a shakuja, shot a copper cube, a body, the beauty's medulla, I'm legato, monumental, menopausal, man, and movie fame horns. That don't really make sense, but neither does a race war. I'm sick and I'm picking a fight, I'm switching the price, I'm slow coasting, I'm getting your mind so open, like I'm Joe Rogan. Some people are just sick people, even the word retarded offends people. In between me and the Westboro Baptist Church, I'm the one that pays taxes first. I'd rather take a punch from Bing Rames than learn my morals from King James. So all I'm saying is, even though I love the Constitution, the other day some things changed.
And dear God, whether you're Allah or Jesus, look down at this planet right now, you need to see this. And if there is a God, whether it's Allah or Jesus, look down at this planet, oh my God, you need to see this. And if there is a God, whether it's Allah or Jesus, look down at the earth right now, oh my God, you need to see this. There are sick people here, sir, madam, whichever you are.